At the time of this recording, it has been almost 200 days since the last full-on Nintendo Direct that hasn't focused on one specific game. It's also been almost 200 days since we've gotten any news on Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition, the remake of Xenoblade Chronicles on the Nintendo Switch. Not since we've gotten anything, though. However, it's not exactly been official. We've gotten two bits of news for DE in the past, and we have another one today that lines up with another rumor from a few months ago. So let's go over it. Let's mosey. This was found a couple days ago through Amazon Mexico. Nothing on this page is too insane aside from that tiny thing in the middle there, May 29th, 2020. Now, on its own, this wouldn't be anything too special. Why is this getting so much attention from so many people? Well, a couple things. First off, this exact date lines up with that exact same date from that leak a few months ago that I talked about a little bit ago. Coolshop, a website in the UK, had listed the remake for a May 29th, 2020 release date as well a few months ago. On top of that, there's also the fact that multiple rating boards have rated Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition, like the ESRB for example. So, we now have two different websites with the exact same date, and one that has a background of leaking release dates, and rating boards now rating the game, which means that rating boards have at least played through the game by now. On top of this, Monolith Soft actually has a history of releasing some of their products during the summer. Xenoblade Chronicles was released in Japan on June 10th, 2010, and Xenoblade Chronicles X for the Wii U was released in Japan on April 29th, 2015. I think it's safe to say, on top of the fact that there's multiple rumors about a Direct sometime next week, that we're either going to be getting a Direct soon where we finally get a release date, or a Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition Centered Direct, and the release date is most likely May 29th, 2020. The wait, after so many days of no info, is finally almost over, and that date isn't far off. Now, in terms of a possible Direct, what would I like to see personally? A few things. One, I would really like to see more of the Bayonetta shoulder. This was a cut area in the original Xenoblade Chronicles that is being added into Definitive Edition as they tease at the end of the first trailer. This is already pretty insane, the fact that it's being added on its own, but I wonder how much of an impact it's going to have to the story. If any, if it's just, say, a New Game Plus area or something with no story to it. Two, more of the characters. Dunban, Rhine, and Melia in particular. I really just want to see how they look in the Definitive Edition, especially Melia. 3. Some more details on the new armor and the possible redesign of the Monada 2 found in the first trailer. These are brand new things, so I'd kind of like to see this possible new armor they're going to be having and if there's going to be any more in the game, and see if they really are redesigning the Monada 2, or at least a teaser if they are. But that's all for today. So, what do you all think of this? Are you excited, and what are you hoping to see from either a full-on Nintendo Direct focused on Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition, or a Nintendo Direct in general? Let me know down below. Thank you all very much for watching, have a great night, and signing off. Peace out, soldiers.